Well, did you find you?
Nope, something better. Bing bong! Ta-da! So you want to stand there like a dork, or you want to play?
Play! Definitely! Okay, you sir. Aw, oh, no okay. Fair! Yay,
science! No!
Wait till we catch a zombie!
And that means... Stakeout! Like in every cop movie, stakeout food!
Greasy burgers!
Soggy fries!
Chips! Dips!
Meatball sub! Two at a time!
A stakeout smorgasbord!
Whoa! A dishwasher? This is like the White House!
Less sightseeing and more metal finding, if you please. Preferably things June won't miss.
How's this?
Pretty good. Carry on.
Oh. Hey, little buddy.
Dirk! Adorable squirt gun!
Okay, come on! Guess we live next to Joe's now. Cool.
We can hook up the zip line right into the restaurant. And the line can even run over a huge pile of garlic knots, so we can just land in it like a ball pit.
That's crazy. But if anyone can do it, you can.
Huh.
Look, I know I pick on you sometimes, but you made a real difference today. I'm proud of you, dude.
You may even say I was quintessential.
Don't press your luck.
I fixed the hyper puncher you requested, Dirk.
Oh, awesome, dude. Now I can punch way faster again.
I'm first.
After mine. Glad you got your priorities straight.
Ooh, this is a good one.
That fire alarm stunt was amazing.
Oh, thanks.
You're here. And you're wearing a tuxedo?
My big day. Pass the test. Now I'm going to be an honorary monster. Is a tux too much? The tux is too much, right? I'll ditch the tux. Yeah. Keeping the cummerbund.
Dude, Jack and June are gone.
Relax, bro. They're probably on a, like, summer stroll.
Summer stroll?
You think too much. Okay, nerd burglar, listen. Chef is all in my head. I just want him to like me. But I also want to crush him.
I've never seen this emotionally vulnerable side of you, friend.
I'm going to enjoy my big day. Chef or no chef. Come on, I need backup.
You mean emotional support?
No! Backup! Totally different.
Do something, Gadget!